What's your permission? Have you got any permission to be here?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, then show me your permission to be here. What are you doing?
Your wall, we've got ours.
Alright, because this is a habit, okay? Look, we're just climbing.
friend. Still, people would shout at me. Go, 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 go!
Five, four, three, two, one, you! Miles an hour, not too bad, but please be careful. as we move through the night, that weather warning is going to become an amber weather warning. That's an amber weather warning for rain and wind. And there is the possibility of localised flooding in some areas. We are going to issue a yellow flood warning for parts of Yorkshire. And if you live near a river that's likely to flood, I would be careful. Those wind authorities, and do as you're told. I would make sure you've got plenty of sandbags, and sometimes with severe weather,
it's not the
So make sure you've got bottled water, cans of food, you've got enough heating. Please don't make any unnecessary journeys. I can't stress that enough. And make sure that you advise friends and family members also to do the same. It should be fine, it should blow over in a few days. I would remind you to remain calm, all should be fine, but we have to tell you about this. Those winds are going to continue to pick up and reach 200 miles an hour in pitch. We're looking at trees blowing over fire, flooding off roofs. We're looking at flooding across the whole of the UK. That's flooding across the whole of the UK. If you need to evacuate, you're worried about something more.